Elvis's death had a special kind of significance for me at the time. I was playing in a solo band of my own, and I was using Ronnie Tutt, who was Elvis's drummer. Elvis was about to go on tour, and I was having to cancel all my recording plans because Ronnie was going to be on tour. All of a sudden, Elvis died, and I got the drummer. So in a way, it affected me very specifically.